One of the veterans we spoke to today says Veterans Court graduation isn't just the dog and pony show or trophies. It's about being recognized for making it through the program.
So I was very bitter. Never was one of those to drink or I never did drugs before or anything like that. But I was just mad at the world.
Veteran Christopher Thomas says his actions after his dad was killed by police officers landed him in jail. He had previously never heard of the Veterans Court before, but asked to be part of it after seeing something similar.
I shut down mentally, never talked to anyone about it. The Veterans Court helped me, you know, to talk to someone about it and open up. And it's like a big lift off my shoulder to where, you know, I didn't have to do whatever else I did.
Thomas, along with 16 other veterans, spent the last year going through rigorous treatment. Veterans in the program were facing charges from substance abuse and or mental health issues.
You know, they say, hey, you can go here, you can go there. You know, and then before you know it, you know, you're living positive and you don't have to drink or do drugs or whatever the case may be. So.
The program expedites access to veteran-specific resources like benefits and treatment. Thomas says before this program, he would have rather stayed anonymous about his issues.
You know, but I'd rather get on TV and let people know in the world that there is good people in the world that care about helping you stay sober, or helping you get mental health, helping you get financial help, and all the above.
Thomas says he's happy the judicial system doesn't just leave veterans behind. In Studio 15, Sierra Tufts, Wayne 15 News.